हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम हियर विद द टॉपिक मेजर डैम्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड वी विल लर्न द मेजर डैम्स ऑफ इंडिया विद सम ट्रिक्स। बिफोर गेटिंग इनटू द टॉपिक आई लाइक टू मेक यू अवेयर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ओनली द मेजर डैम्स ऑफ इंडिया, नॉट द ऑल, बिकॉज इन इंडिया देर आर अराउंड 4,300 लार्ज डैम्स एंड इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर मी टू कवर ऑल दोज लार्ज डैम्स। So I am going to discuss only the major dams which are located in India. As after independence, we have made lots of progress in dams and water reservoirs. Now India is one of the world's most successful dam builders. Around 4,300 large dams already constructed and many more in the pipeline, almost half of which are more than 20 years old. These dams are major attraction or tourists from all over India. Some facts about the Indian dams are: Tehri Dam is the 8th highest dam in the world. The Idukki Dam is the first Indian arch dam built across the Periyar River in Kerala and the largest arch dam in Asia. Indira Sagar Dam is the largest reservoir in India, followed by other top big and large water reservoir. These major dams in India with canals and channels provides an ideal environment for wildlife. Now I am here with some interesting facts regarding the dams which are located in India. When we speak of the world's longest dam, we have here in India, that is Hirakund Dam. Then when we speak of highest dam in India, we have the Tehri Dam. Then we have the second highest dam in India, that is the Bakra Nangal Dam. Govind Sagar is the lake formed due to the Bakra Nangal Dam. Then the Damodar Valley Project, which is in Jharkhand, is in the form of Tennis Valley Project in USA. That is all about the interesting facts. Now we are going to discuss the major dams of Kerala and Tamil Nadu with some short tricks. As you can see in the map, we can see the Mettur Dam, that which is in Tamil Nadu, and the Idukki Dam, which is in Kerala. So the short trick is idli prepared in Kerala, as the idli is one of the dish which is very famous in Kerala. So how this will help us to learn the dam which is situated in Kerala. So idli stands for Idukki Dam and prepared stands for Periyar Dam, and Kerala stands for Kerala. So Idukki Dam is on Periyar River in Kerala. So idli, again I am telling, idli for Idukki, prepared is for Periyar. Another another short code which is related to Tamil Nadu, that is Tamil like mutton of Kaveri. So Tamil like the mutton which is prepared by Kaveri. Kaveri is a girl and she used to prepare the mutton, and the Tamils like mutton of Kaveri. So how this short code works, then mutton stands for Mettur Dam and Tamil stands for Tamil Nadu and Kaveri stands for the river Kaveri. So Mettur Dam is on Kaveri River in Tamil Nadu. So Tamil like mutton of Kaveri will help us to learn the Mettur Dam on Kaveri River in Tamil Nadu. That is the major dams in Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Now we are with the next topic, that is the major dams of Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. We have two dams, as you can see with the blinking dots, you can see we have one Tungabhadra, which is in Karnataka, and another is the Naga Arjun Sagar Dam, which is on the Krishna River, which is in Andhra Pradesh. So the short trick is Karan Tung Bad. Now how it will help us to learn the dam which is situated in Karnataka? So how it is going to work? Tung Bad stands for Tungabhadra Dam, and current will remind you that it is situated in Karnataka. So Tungabhadra Dam is on Tungabhadra River and it is in Karnataka. So short trick is Karan Tung Bad. So Karan Tung became bad. So Tung Bad stands for Tungabhadra Dam. Another short trick we have is the Krishna and Arjuna in Nag Pradesh. So Krishna and Arjuna, they are the famous characters of Mahabharat. So Krishna and Arjuna in Nag Pradesh. So it will help us to learn the dam which is located in Andhra Pradesh. As you can see, Naga Arjuna Sagar Dam. So Arjuna in Nag will help us to remind about Naga Arjuna Sagar Dam. And Krishna will remind us that it is on the Krishna river. And you have to remember that and Pradesh will, and you can see and Krishna and Arjun, in and Pradesh is there. It will remind that it is related to Andhra Pradesh. So Krishna and Arjuna in Nag Pradesh will help us to learn Naga Arjun Sagar Dam, which is on Krishna river in Andhra Pradesh. As you can see in the map, that is, we have the Tungabhadra and Arjuna Sagar Dam, which is one is in Karnataka, another is in Andhra Pradesh. Now our next is the major dams of Maharashtra and Gujarat. As you can see in the map, there are four dams. Two are situated in Maharashtra, another two are in Gujarat. Let's say how the short trick will help us to learn the dams which are situated in Maharashtra. Now the trick is Koyal will sing prayer in Maharashtra. So Koyal stands for Koyna Dam. Will sing, will is related to Wilson Dam. And prayer is for Parawara River. So Maharashtra is related to Maharashtra. So Koyal will sing prayer in Maharashtra will help us to learn the Koyna Dam, which is on Koyna River, and will sing is for Wilson Dam, which is on Parawara River. Parawara sing prayer stands for Parawara River, and Maharashtra is for Maharashtra. Now we are going to learn the dams which are situated in Gujarat. Now how it is going to help us, the short trick. See, listen to the short trick. That is, Sardar Sir, nervous of giant rat as it damaged crockery and tap. So Sardar Sir became nervous of giant rat as it damaged crockery and tap. Will help us to learn the two dams which are situated in Gujarat. So Sardar Sir is related to Sardar Sarovar. Nervous is for Narmada River. Giant rat is for Gujarat. Damage is for dam. Crockery is for Kekra Par Dam, and Tap is for Tapti. So Sardasar is for Sardar Sarovar Dam, which is in Gujarat on the Narmada River, and Giant Rat is for Gujarat. Crockery and Tap, that is Crockery is for Kakra Par Dam, which is on Tapti River, and Giant Rat will remind you that it is situated in Gujarat. So that is all about the major dams which is situated in Maharashtra and Gujarat. Now we will try to learn the major dams which are situated in Rajasthan. As you can see in the map, the four blinking points which shows the four dams which are situated in Rajasthan. These are very near to each other, and it was constructed under the Chambal Valley project. These four dams are under the Chambal Valley project. So let us learn these four dams with the trick. The trick is Raja Rana Pratap's gang of sage damaged coat baggage of Jawahar on Chambal. So Raja Rana Pratap's has a gang of sage. They damaged the coat and baggage of Jawahar on Chambal. So this is the trick which will help you to learn the all the four dams which are situated in Rajasthan. So the first one is Rana Pratap. Rana Pratap stands for Rana Pratap Sagar Dam. Another is Gang of Sage. Gang of Sage stands for Gandhi Sagar Dam. And damage means dam. Then we have Kot Baggage. It is for Kota Barrage Dam. And Jawahar is for Jawahar Sagar Dam. On Chambal means all these four dams are on the Chambal River, and it comes under the Chambal Valley Project, which is one of the famous project of Rajasthan. So these are the four dams which are situated in Rajasthan, and you can learn all these four dams with the short trick Raja Rana Pratap's, Gang of Sage, Damaged Kot Barrage, Kot Baggage of Jawahar on Chambal. So another topic of discussion is major dams of Uttar Pradesh. Now on the map you can see two dams are there. The blinking points, one is the Narora, which is on the Ganga River. Another Rihan Dam, which is on the Rihan River. So we will try to learn all this through a short trick. Now listen to the trick. So the trick is Narrow Gang of Rihan of UP. So Rihan has a gang, it was named as Narrow Gang, so it belongs to UP, Narrow Gang of Rihan of UP. So it will help us to learn the two dams which are situated in Uttar Pradesh. So Narrow Gang, that is Narrow stands for Narora Dam, and Gang stands for Ganga River. So Narora Dam is on Ganga River. Another is Rihan. Rihan stands for Rihand Dam, which is on the Rihand River, and both are in Uttar Pradesh. So this is a trick, Narrow Gang of Rihan of UP, will help us to learn two dams which are situated in Uttar Pradesh, as you can see in the map also. So now we will move to the region that is Uttarakhand and the Himachal Pradesh. Here also in Uttarakhand you can see that is the Tehri Dam is there, and in Himachal Pradesh we have the Bhakra Nangal Dam. So the trick is Henry, the name of the person, bang rat with upper hand. So he beat the rat with his upper hand will help us to learn the dams which are situated in Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh. So Henry stands for Tehri, bang rat stands for Bhagirathi, bang rat Bhagirathi, and upper hand stands for Uttarakhand. So Tehri Dam is on Bhagirathi River in Uttarakhand. So that is all about Uttarakhand. Now we will move to Himachal Pradesh. The trick is gun barrel tangle settled by HP. So gun has, the gun has barrel, and it tangled. So tangled means and settled by HP. So whatever the problem which was with the gun barrel was resolved by HP. So how it is going to work and how it will help us to learn the dam which is situated in Himachal Pradesh, let's see. We have the Bhakra Nangal Dam is on Satluj River in Himachal Pradesh. So barrel stands for Bhakra Nangal Dam, and settle stands for Satluj River, and HP stands for Himachal Pradesh. Gun barrel tangle settled by HP will help us to learn the Bhakra Nangal Dam, which is on the Satluj River in Himachal Pradesh. So now we are going to learn the major river which is situated in Jammu. As you can see in the map, there is only one dam, which is the Salal Dam, which is in Jammu, and it is on Chenab River. Let's see how we can learn this through the trick. So the trick says Salad of China is in Jammu. So you can find the Salad of China in Jammu. So how the trick will help us to learn the dam which is situated in Jammu. Salat stands for Salar Dam and China stands for Chenab River and Jammu stands for Jammu. So Salad is for Salar Dam and China is for Chenab River and both are in. So Salar Dam is on Chenab River in Jammu. So it is the trick that is Salad of China in Jammu help us to learn the Salar Dam which is on the Chenab River in Jammu. So now we will move to our eastern side, that is the major dams of Jharkhand. As you can see, there are four blinking points at one place, that is all is in the Jharkhand and it was developed. These four dams are together developed by Damodar Valley Corporation, these four dams, and two of them are on the Damodar River and other two are on Barakar River. Let's see how the trick will help us to learn all these dams which are situated on these rivers. The first trick is Tilak has faith on Barak of Jharkhand. So Tilak is the name of the person and he has faith on Barak of Jharkhand. So how it is going to make us learn the rivers dams which are situated in Jharkhand. So Tilak stands for Tilaya Dam and Faithon stands for Methon Dam and Barak stands for Barakar River, Jharkhand stands for Jharkhand, and this way we can learn the two dams which are situated in Jharkhand, Tilak for Tilaya Dam and Faithon for Methon Dam and Barak stands for Barakar River, and both are situated on the Barakar River in Jharkhand. One more trick is there that says Panch Damodar was honored in Jharkhand. So Panch, that is the Sarpanch, name was Damodar and he was honored in Jharkhand. So Panch stands for Panchat Dam and Damodar stands for Damodar River. Honored stands for Konar Dam and both are in Jharkhand. So again I am repeating, Panch stands for Panchat Dam, Damodar stands for Damodar River, Honar stands for Konar Dam. This way we will come to know that both the dams are on the Damodar River, and four of these dams which are near to each other, as you can see the blinking points on the map, these all the four dams are built by Damodar Valley Corporation. So now we are going to discuss the major dams of Odisha. Mahahira in Odisha. So you can find a big Hira in Odisha. Hira means diamond. So Maha stands for Mahanadi and Hira stands for Hirakund Dam. So Mahahira in Odisha will make us learn the Hirakund Dam is on Mahanadi in Odisha. So these all are the major rivers which are in different parts of India. I hope you will be able to learn all these major dams in India through this short trick. Now together all these dams which are spread over all over India. So starting with the east part of India, we can see that four dams which are together situated, that is Tilaya Dam, then we have Methon Dam, Konar Dam and Panchat Dam, which all are situated near to each other and they are in Jharkhand. Then we have Rihand Dam which is in UP. Another one more you can find that is on the north side of UP, that is Narora Dam which is also in UP. Another, when we move to the east part again, we can find in Odisha we have Hirakund Dam which is in Mahanadi. Now we will move to the south region of India. There you can find in Andhra Pradesh, that is Naga Arjuna Sagar Dam in Andhra Pradesh. Now we will move to Tamil Nadu. As you can see, Mettur Dam which is in Tamil Nadu. Now we will move to Kerala region. There you can find Idukki Dam in Kerala. Now we will move from south to west of our country. Now we will move to the, after Kerala, we will move to Karnataka. There you can find Tungabhadra Dam in Karnataka. One more dam is also there, but it is in Maharashtra region. That is Koyna Dam. Maharashtra has two dams. One is Koyna, another is the Wilson Dam. Then we will move to Gujarat region. There also you can find two dams. That one is a Kakrapar Dam, which is in Surat. Another is Sardar Sarovar Dam, which is in, on Narmada River. Then we will move to the Rajasthan region. There you can find four dams together, and which was built under the Chambal Valley project. As you can see, starting with the Gandhi Sagar Dam, then we have Rana Pratap Sagar Dam, then we have Jawar Sagar Dam, and the last one is Kota Barrage Dam. These dams are built on the Chambal River in Rajasthan. Then we will move to the north portion of our country. There you can find, already I told you, the Narora Dam, which is in UP. Then we have Thehri Dam in Uttarakhand. Then Bhakra Nangal Dam in Himachal Pradesh. And the last one is Salal Dam in Jammu. These all are the major dams which are located in India. If you like the video, please hit the like button, as well as it will inspire us to launch more videos. And don't forget to subscribe us and click on the notification bell, as it will inform you when we will launch our new videos. Thanks for watching.